I've been a member of the Veterans Council for about 8 years, and we do things like remembering veterans for Memorial Day, putting flags on graves, wreaths on bridges. But one of the best things we did was in August 2017, we brought in the moving wall, and so people in the local area could see the four people we're honoring today, his name on the wall, plus the other 58,000 people.